So they're going with dinosaurs again. That's original. Oh, hey, Troy. What's going on?
Hey, Daryl. Just checking in. It's great to see you doing stuff again, pal.
I mean, yeah, you know, just figure it's time to nip that in the bud. You know, we're kind of going through some things right now, so, you know, thinking about making some new content.
Did somebody say revenge? Yeah, that's right, Troy. It is I, the empty water bottle lord. And I will have my revenge. It can't be.
Is that a water bottle on your head?
An empty water bottle on my head. And it is time for me to have my revenge.
You are actually made of water bottles? Wait, the empty water bottle thing is canon?
After what he took my parents away from me. He's a monster! A monster of evilness! And now it is time we finished what we started, Troy! I have waited too long for this.
Wait, you murdered his parents?
Oh, how little do you know, my little Daryl? It is a tale too complicated to explain in the length of this video.
You mean there's not a simple explanation for that?
I've waited too long. Too long! I still see the nightmares in my head. Yes, Troy! Revel in fear! Quick, as I will soon take away all your friends, your new family, and your precious Robo Knight! You leave Robo Knight out of this! After all these times, I've spent all these eons practicing on empty water bottles! Water bottles?! Fool, they could never prepare you for me! I'm gonna—
Are you guys really about to throw hands in my apartment?
Gonna end this once and for— always the bravado, Troy. You're not powerful enough to shoot that cannon. Robo Knight! Oh, well, time to go get me some revenge.
A few moments later.
Oh, you're back. You and Troy work it out yet?
In a matter of speaking.
What? What'd you do to Troy?
Let's just say he wasn't ahead of the game.
He wasn't even morphed like this. Troy, why would you do this?
Well, my revenge here is done. Wonder what I can go do now. You should chill out a second. You're sounding pretty cringy, bro. Think about what they could possibly say in the comments section.
I don't care what they're gonna say in the comments.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check on my brother who's stealing toilet paper right now. He's a toilet paper bandit, you know.
You have a toilet paper bandit, brother? What world am I living in?